Hi, Lailan Lee. Mommy and Daddy wanted to make this video for you to be able to watch and see a glimpse of your first year of life. My water broke unexpectedly a month early on March 23rd, 2017 at 2 p.m., really catching your dad and I off guard. He thought I peed my pants, and he really had no idea that he was about to become a dad. I labored for 17 hours all night long, and your dad was with me the entire time. It was such a raw and personal moment for us. It was the best day of our lives, the day we become your parents. You were born the next morning and 4 minutes of pushing later at 7 a.m. on the dot, weighing 6 pounds, 15 ounces, and 20 inches long. You had a full head of dark hair with your daddy, Meemaw, and Grandma Dorian in the room.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes...
The first few months of your life with you were amazing. Learning to be parents was so challenging but fun, and watching you grow and develop and learn new things was an unforgettable moment.
Where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. But you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake.
Here we are with another annoying picture. I feel exactly how you feel.
Yeah, more than anything.
You've always loved the game of baseball, and especially when you used to watch it with me all day. Here we're sitting at Meemaw's house watching the Cubs.
Even though you'll be a Yankee fan, probably.
On October 13th, 2017, I got the worst call any parent could receive. You were not breathing and you were being rushed to the hospital. It turns out you were shaken by your babysitter. You were in a coma for almost a week, fighting for your life and having continuous seizures. Your dad and I were with you every single minute of the day, waiting for you to wake up. You went through hours and hours of therapy, went through several weeks without laughing and smiling, spent over 100 total days in hospitals receiving treatments and undergoing surgeries, and were stuck by an ungodly amount of needles. During this time, we questioned our faith, questioned God, and questioned our own strength to be able to get through this nightmare. I know you're probably too little to remember any of this, but I just always want you to remember all the people that have prayed for you through this really difficult time. You've met so many new people through this journey of yours, doctors, nurses, therapists, all kinds of people that have followed your story and kept up with you and watched your progress as you got better and stronger. From October 13th until now, so many people have been able to watch your journey and see how strong you've gotten and the progression you have made, and it is truly unremarkable. Never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door. I don't know if you figured it out yet, but you and I's favorite thing to do together is probably sleep all day.
Literally.
Fighting chance. And when you get the choice. Lailan, I cannot wait until you're a dad one day and your baby vomits all over you. This is not the first time or the last time that you've done that. I hope you dance. I hope you never fear those mountains in the distance. Never settle for the path of least resistance. Living. You're probably going to be really embarrassed when you're showing your future girlfriends your baby book, but your pout face is literally the cutest thing I have ever seen in my entire life. Don't let some helping heart leave you bitter. To this day, March 24th, 2018, you are still smiling, laughing, and showing us what it truly looks like to be a warrior, a hero to so many people. You are the strongest person we have met in our entire life, and although you are our son, we will always look up to you for being so joyful in such a dark time. You taught your dad and I that as a family, we can get through anything together. Happy birthday, my sweet little boy. I can't wait to see what kind of young man you grew up to be. Mommy loves you so much.
Lailan, I've never known that I could feel this way towards somebody. Yeah, exactly what you said, buddy. Me and you always just go back and forth. You always sit there and smile at me. I've never been so in love with somebody, nevertheless, more proud of somebody in my life. You're truly amazing, and I want you to continue to beat all the odds. Happy first birthday, baby boy. Daddy loves you with all his heart.
La, 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 la. La, la, la.
I'm the one that made that up, though. Thank you.